Welcome back to Little Cat News. We're talking about Foxy being arrested today. Foxy has been put in prison for 1 month because she has been banning people for no reason, which is a cyber threat. So Foxy has been arrested for 1 month in prison. Her full time, if she didn't go to church, would be 1 year. But sadly, she went to church, meaning she stays in prison for 1 month. So, that is Little Cat News. Hope you have a great night. Bye.